Hi, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Billy. I've been the director for this Beatles camp this summer. I've done it for the last 2 or 3 years, and this is definitely one of our biggest groups that we've had. This has been a lot of fun this year. A lot of great experience. It's also our oldest group, I believe. Usually this is a little bit of a younger show, but this is very diverse. We've had a lot of hard work this week, and you're going to see exactly what we've been working on. So without further ado, this is the Beatles Camp 2017.
Oh my God.
Switch these out.
Right.
No, they don't have the...
SSR. SSR. Well, you Ukraine girls
Can't buy me
Get back to where you belong. Get back.
We can't break it out. We can't work it out. Life is. Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. him if to kill was not a sin.
Not
his mommy butted in. If looks could kill, it would have been us instead of him. All the children sing, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill.
Thank you.
I just need someone to love. Could it be?
Avery!
Feeling a feeling deep inside. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I've got a feeling I can't hide. Oh no. Was somebody who looked like you. I've got a feeling that keeps me on my toes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I've got a feeling, I think that everybody knows. Oh yeah.
Won't be long, yeah, yeah, yeah. It won't be long, yeah, yeah.
Testing.
Oh, he's there. He's getting in the car.
When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide, where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride, till I get to the bottom and I see you again. Do you, don't you want me to love you? I'm coming down fast, but I'm miles above you. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Helter skelter. Will you, won't you want me to make you? I'm coming down fast, but don't let me break you. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Helter skelter. Look out, here she comes. I go back to the top of the slide, where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride, till I get to the bottom and I see you again. Do you, don't you want me to make you? I'm coming down fast, but don't let me break you. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Helter skelter.
Can't you see? All the people.
Testing.
Strawberry fields, man. You know the place where nothing is real, man. Well, here's another place you can go, where everything flows. Looking through the bent back tulips to see how the other half lives. Looking through a glass onion. I told you about the walrus and me, man. I told you we're as close as can be, man. Well, here's another clue for you all. The walrus was Paul. Standing on the cast iron shore, yeah. Like Madonna trying to make ends meet, yeah. Looking through a glass onion. Living there still. another place you can be. Just listen to me. Fixing a hole in the ocean. Trying to tie a dovetail joint, yeah. Looking through a glass onion.
Thank you.
standing in the dark at Southampton, trying to get to Holland or France. The man in the Mac said, you've got to go back. You know they didn't even give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Finally made the plane into Paris, honeymooning down by the Seine. Peter Brown called to say, you know, can make it okay. You can get married in Gibraltar near Spain. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Drove from Paris to the Amsterdam Hilton, talking in our beds for a week. The newspaper said, say what you're doing in bed. I said, we're only trying to get us some peace. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Trip to Vienna, eating chocolate cake in a bag. The newspaper said, yeah, she's gone to his head. They look just like two gurus in a drag. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Caught the early plane back to London, 50 acorns tied in a sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Crucify me.
another round of applause for everyone. As I said before, this is one of the biggest groups we've had for a camp like this. And as you can see, everyone worked really hard. We were just running around going from song to song all the time.
Stop shushing me. It's not funny.
So, now that they started blowing everywhere, we would like to give out certificates to all of our students for this week. We'll just go down the list. If everyone could just come up here real quick, just hang around, then you can take your bows as well. We'll start with Avery on drums, bass, and surprisingly vocals. Great job. Next we have Ella on keys and vocals. Next we have Aiden on guitar, bass, and vocals. Next is Satch on bass and trumpet. Everyone can just hang back here, everyone that I said already. You know, yeah, over here-ish. Satchella. Oh, yeah. Next, we have Troy on drums and bass. Next is Emmett. He's right here already on drums and vocals. Next is Connor Sawyer on drums. Next is Bryden on drums. Next we have Aiden Casey on guitar. Next we have Zach on guitar, bass, and vocals. Next we have Zahil on keys. Next we have Liam on drums and vocals. Next we have Felix on drums. Next we have Jesse on drums. Next we have Connor Stewart on drums. Next we have Juliana on vocals. Next we have Colin on keys. Next we have Bobby on guitar and bass. And last but certainly not least, we have Ari on drums. Have another round for everyone. I'm really proud of all the work that they did this week, and I hope that we'll be seeing them soon for some of our seasonal shows. Just exactly what we do here, just spread out over the course of about 3 months or so. You can see Gina or Allie, I don't know where either of them, oh, Allie right over here, to get more information. But thank you so much, and we'll hopefully we'll see you soon.
One more song. Yeah.